Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local events during a quiet holiday week, the IDEA World Fitness Convention celebrates its 30th anniversary, July 5th through 7th at the San Diego Convention Center. The event will feature more than 300 fitness education sessions from 180 top industry presenters. In Washington this week, the Institute for Supply Management releases its Manufacturing Index and its Service Sector Index for June. The Commerce Department releases construction spending and factory orders for May. The Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims and employment data for June. And Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. In this week's close-up, reporter Andrew Keats looks at City Attorney Jan Goldsmith, whose desire to stay above the political fray is being tested as he heads into a second term. And in his latest column, executive editor George Chamberlain claims companies could benefit from a fast-track IPO filing system designed to help them get access to capital to finance the next stage of their growth. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.